Before the fight, take a moment to notice two cauldrons to the left and one cauldron to the right of Igira. Mark these cauldrons. During the fight, each cauldron needs to be hit with a blistering sphere. Make sure to break your friends out. We slightly pulled the boss to each side as we did this fight. Once all three cauldrons have been destroyed, you can defeat the boss as normal.